should work as intended. This is my, oh my god, now, my first time ever using OBS. So this should work as intended, to my understanding. Fuck. It should work. Anyways, this should work, my understanding. Turn it up a bit. Alrighty. Hello. Welcome. Anyways, this is how to, this is, my Gorilla Tech fan game, I guess. Really. So, it's called Chimp Chasers, and it's probably, honestly, my best ever project. Aside from this, whatever the hell this is. Here you go, snoop it! That and that, that's my actual life cat. Anyways, so, this is the shop, it's not yet done, meaning it's blocked off. And yeah. We already have everything all set up, I just wanna know, these trees probably look good, but this is Devlog 1, I guess. Now, I wanna make a, I think I already understand what I wanna make for this one. Turbo line. That's, that didn't even say line. Oh, shit, okay. Anyways, okay. Anyways, what was I gonna say? I might have to look at a couple tutorials because I honestly don't remember how any of this. Anyways, I don't remember how any of this works. It's been 9 months since I've been on Unity, so. To my understanding. New material. Alrighty. Anyways. Right. Alrighty, so this should. Some shadows? No. Don't receive any fucking shadows. Help the shadows. Kill the shadows. Yell the. Anyways. Rubber. Alrighty, so now that we have rubber, sorry for blasting your ears off when you have that on full volume. Now that we have rubber. Oh, wait, that's what I just did. Oh, okay, that's actually going to be quite helpful, because I don't remember how to make glass, so that should be more helpful. Metallic. Fuck, metallic. Metallic! Oh, why is it glowing? No, why is it glowing? That actually kind of hurt my eyes. Ow, that's actually. It's actually kind of hurting my eyes for some reason. There we go. Alrighty, so, yeah. Anyway, anyways, so we have the trampoline confirmation working. Shit. So, I'm just gonna place that there. Alrighty. Now, if I create, it should be. That's an animation. It should be. Anyways, it should be on here somewhere. Wait, was that post processing? Anyway, it should be on here somewhere. Whoosh, fucking. Fucking legacy. I should fucking do lunchable. I'm gonna start fucking nothing. Pretty most cringy person on this damn game, that game, but playfab, prefab. Is it play or pre? I do need prefab. Anyways, don't mind the name of this. Anyways, so. Oh, yeah! So. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. It's prefab, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do in prefab. But anyways, back to what I was doing. What did I think through? Anyways, back to what I was doing. It physics material? Oh yeah, okay. Bounce. Anyways, so now that we have bouncy, now we just need the settings for it. Then it function bounciness we need. One. Alrighty. So now if I just apply that. Shit. Now if I just. Material box. Okay, good. I need the gorilla rig. Gorilla rig. Play. This is gonna take 87 hours, isn't it? Fuck. Anyways, so now that I have that, I should be able to mess around with the gorilla rig and make this sh bounce. It's gonna take forever, and I don't know how to edit yet, so it's just gonna be raw footage. Nice. Like, it's stuck on something. Stuck on a box. Okay, didn't take it nearly as long as I thought it would. Fuck. The game does not run smoothly. Thirty percent off your next first cert purchase. Where is it? Wait, hold on. Here it is. Maybe. Is it? Where did? Oh, it's so. Why the hell are you still over here? Okay, I think I have to stop playing. But why the hell are you still over here? You're supposed to be here. Dumbass, supposed to be over there. Anyways, now this sh fuck. Anyways, this should work. Better. Alrighty, so now whenever the shield drops. Should work. Alrighty, that should work to my understanding. Another 18 hours. I don't know how to edit, this is gonna take forever. Anyways, I gotta show. Yeah! Yay, bounces! Let's stop bouncing then. Yay, bounces! That's all I needed to know. Anyways, that's gonna do it for Devlog 1. Bye bye!